Lyonel Strong was the Lord of Harrenhal and the head of House Strong during the reign of King Viserys I Targaryen. He served as both Master of Laws and Hand of the King for Viserys. In the television adaptation House of the Dragon, Lyonel is portrayed by Gavin Spokes. Lyonel was a large, balding man who had a reputation as a battler. He was slow of speech and quiet and was often mistaken for a brute. He was in reality extremely intelligent and well-learned, however.